الحمد لله وصلى الله وسلم على نبينا محمد وعلى آله وصحبه وسلم أما بعد. Allah the Almighty has praised those people who preserved his religion. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala has used the companions of the Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wasallam as tools and instruments to spread his deen and to preserve his deen and preserve the sunnah of the Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wasallam. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says in the Quran, وسابقون الأولون من المهاجرين والأنصار والذين اتبعهم. Allah the Almighty says in this verse that السابقون الأولون من المهاجرين, meaning those who preceded, the first ones, those are the first ones who preceded from من المهاجرين. From the Muhajireen, those people who made Hijrah for the sake of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, they immigrated from Mecca to Medina. Well, Ansar, and the Ansar are the people who received them. They were also the companions of the Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. Waladina i'tabahum, and those who follow them. And those who follow them. Meaning the Tabi'een, and the Tabi'a Tabi'een, and those who follow them until the Day of Judgment, who follow the sunnah of the Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam and strive to preserve the religion and the sunnah of the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam. قال كالشاني رحمه الله تعالى السلف الصالح وهو صدر الأول الراسخون في العلم المهتدون بهدي النبي sallallahu alaihi wasallam. He said, the salaf as-salih, meaning the pious predecessors, they are the first foundation. The foundation, the root of the religion. الراسخون في العلم, those who were firmly established in knowledge, and those who were guided by the guidance of the Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam. الحافظون لسنته, and those who protected and preserved his sunnah. اختارهم الله تعالى لصحبتي Nabihi sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, and Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala chose them to be companions of his Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. وَإِنْتَخَبَهُمْ الْإِقَامَةِ دِينِهِ, and Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala chose them to establish his religion, meaning the companions of the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. وَرَضِيَهُمْ أَئِمَّةِ الْأُمَّةِ, and Allah was pleased with them as the leaders and imams of the ummah. وَجَاهِدُوا فِي سَبِيلِ اللَّهِ حَقَّ جِهَادِهِ, and they fought or strove فِي سَبِيلِ اللَّهِ, for the sake of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, in its full, with the fullest form of jihad. وَأَفْرَغُوا فِي نَصْحِ الْأُمَّةِ وَنَفْعَهَا, and they use their time to advise the ummah and benefit it. Meaning they strove with their time, their wealth, their property, and their lives to preserve Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala's deen and to advise the ummah and to benefit the ummah of Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, which is us. وَبَدَّلُوا فِي مَرْضَاتِ اللَّهِ أَنفُسِهِمْ, and they also strove with their selves to please Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. And Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala also mentions them all throughout the Quran, where Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says, Muhammad Rasulullah walladina ma'ahu ashadda'u ala al-kuffari rahama'u baynahum. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says in Surah Al-Fath, he says subhanahu wa ta'ala, Muhammad, the Messenger of Allah, and those who were with him, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is praising them, saying, you know, talking that they are people who are praiseworthy and righteous. وَالَّذِينَ مَعْهُمْ, and those who were with him. And he then describes, subhanahu wa ta'ala, their characteristics. أَشِدَّى عَلَى الْكُفَّارِ, that they were shadeed and firm with the disbelievers. رُحَمَاءُ بَيْنَهُمْ, and merciful between them. This is the example of the companions of the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam. This is the example for us to follow. to follow the sunnah of the messenger, salawatu rabbi wa salamu alayhi, and follow the example of his companions, radiallahu ta'ala anhum ajma'een, that they were jinnah between themselves. They were jinnah with one another, jinnah with believers, and helping and supporting one another. And they were firm in establishing the religion, not compromising. Not compromising the sunnah of the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. And I ask Allah the Almighty to accept our good and forgive our evil and bless us to be of the supporters of his deen. Wa sallallahu wa sallam ala nabiyyina Muhammad.